finds a UFO, some UFO finds, but I don't remember exactly. It was like 5 when I saw it. So anyways, what happens is, he gets in the goddamn UFO, he sits down in his thing, and he flies the thing, and like some little fucking eye comes out and talks to him. He comes, becomes best friend with him, they fly around, and he's like, he starts singing a Beach Boy song.
Sounds like E.T., doesn't it?
Dude, I've seen this movie.
Tommy the Machine Gun. Because we can go all day back and forth, like Rocky.
Rocky Ford's a grandson.